First run of the 2024 season. Just put a brand new mini starter in it and a brand new battery. The battery was bad all last year and I didn't realize that. I think it had a dead cell, which is part of the reason why the car had trouble turning over. But brand new deep cell marine battery and a brand new mini starter. Thing fired right up. So I cranked the idle up just a tiny bit to get the car warmed up. I love this thing.